that are coming now doesn't really don't really matter too much anymore. So that's not a big issue. Well, not the biggest. I mean, they still matter for the position, right? Doesn't that mean Electro skated twice now? Let me check. Yeah, Electro skated in main. Oh, they allowed. Okay. I'm not sure myself if that is in their hands to allow that, but I guess it is, right? To allow that? Okay. I missed that part of if they allow. Wow, 40 seconds already over withholding. Nice. 40 seconds less I have to do my job. Feels good, man. Free pause. So, okay, they are allowed. What? Boosting twice? I don't know. I don't know. Misclick? Probably. Not sure. We will see. We will see. Maybe you should be banned for trolling. I don't know. Maggot is not locked. No, it was about Team Blue. That was the issue. Because they have locked guys. They have three locked guys. And Alecto. The only guy who could goalie is Tra. But. Oh, how is it? Alecto's locked field, Scorer's locked field, and Gaffios is locked field. That's the problem. It is the problem. But they allowed it, the other team. For Swedish Dollars information. Maggot said red team allows. Colors are wrong. Dang it! Why are you guys doing that to me? Tyrion is red. With Snake in the goal. Doll not happy of being sloppy. There's the question for Axel. Okay, that's information. So 1-0 lead for Team Axel in that probe game. Scorer behind the enemy goal, force field goes down, but possession for the Maggot one. Back to Bukan. Turn boosting, turning, Maggot steals the scorer, and nice save by Electro, bottom corner. Well done. Good outlet to Tra, finds Gaffelius. Oh, that was pretty fast. Okay. Good outlet, like low power outlet, and then good pass by Tra to Gaffelius. And he's right in front of Snake, but he managed to make a save. Wall pass attempt by Bukan. Good turning by Electo. That was kind of unexpected, but not the best angle on that outlet. Not sure if it was more Electo's or more Tra's fault. Hard to touch. Axel saying they tried. Yeah, Twitch, I was not sure if you guys throw. I think big part was Shizuka's goalie performance. Hi, Shizuka. The scorer BG. Not finding a passing line, Lexaya blocks. Feels Lexaya, there he is. Good catch by Maggot. Magic. Excellent. Gust having some fun. German Love, 1-1. One time by Wukan. Pass game from the Maggot One. That's a good wall pass too. Making the game fast. Wow, and then Gavrilo's not covering the passing line in the end. Even game. End of the first period. I like it. 5-5 shots. 1-1 in Poles. Shuzuka on field is some big handicap. What? That's so rude. It wasn't even me saying that. Now it's gone forever. Yeah, yeah. Twitch chat too fast. Shuzuka did good. You have to understand that some of the shots on him would be goals if he didn't stand there. Wow. And it's gone already. Now it looks like I have said that. Horrible, horrible for the watch watchers. If you ever watch a Zealot Hockey bot, please like watch it in like cinema mode so you see the Twitch chat too. But I think it's not very, very good synced for the most part, or it gets worse during the bot. You guys should be banned, I agree. Everybody should be banned. No playoffs, just ban everybody. Maggot. That name change is okay. Maggot to Magic. Is that how you spell Magic? Something looks wrong with that. Isn't this a C? I have no clue. Magic. I have no clue. Ban Offs, wow, that's a good name. Ban of Season 7. Lexia. Looking for a pass. Ooh, this is scary. Good. He saw that coming. It looks like he's confident in his skating abilities, but Scorer now in front. He got stole his way in front there. Not taking a shot. If you have that much time, it kind of feels bad when you not get the shot off, right? But it happens. One Dorman with one banned player. That sounds fun. Field. Okay. Tra versus Maggot. Better end for Team Blue. Now three guys going to the puck of Team Blue. That looked strange for some time. They couldn't decide. Yes, Shuzuka. Hey, Shuzuka. Still in good mood. That's okay. Goalie is a hard drop. Goalie outlet to Magic. Magic or the Maggot One to Wukan, one timer, good save by Lecto. There was not much time to react. Well, doing a good job there. Scorer to Gavrilos. Ooh, there were two blue boosts, so it's two versus goalie breakaway. Good times. Wukan taking the pass opportunity. Against my rulebook, I say always go for the pass, two versus goalie. You are predictable when you do it always, but it's a good option, right? Unless you really see the goalie panicking, then you of course can put it in short corner, but if he doesn't panic, I think going for the pass is a good idea. If you have two versus goalie situations, which are pretty rare. No goals in the second period so far. Lexia, not sure if that is lag. No, it's not. Maybe it was. I'm not sure if that was lag. Like, I think Scorer even did not attack because he thought it was lag. I'm not sure. I can't judge that from here because I felt nothing, so probably no lag, right? Okay. Turning after he gets the puck. Goalie outlet, bit long. Magic has to boost, but still good, of course. Flying short corner. Electo not getting fooled by that. Another strange angle by Electo. I'm thinking that's not the first time. Oof. Better saves than sorry. Fallon Swift Rage. Yeah. Lexia coming from behind. He was far back. Very far back. What are you doing? Snake autoclicker detected in goal. Good job. He's looking for attention. He gets it. Good job, Valence. Just dropped a 40 bomb on face it and still lost, feels bad, man. Did you blame your team? Like, that's important. 40 kills. Wow. 50 Bomb. I don't know. That does not happen too often, right? 10 seconds to go in the second period. No goal, second period. Interesting. Very interesting. I had 4 Russians in my team. What a team. Oops. I think it was saved by timing. Wow. Russians, they are people too. They didn't give info on anything. Nah, kinda depend on that in CSGO, right? To get good information. Go Gurk Riders. Proby's fighting, 44% possession for Axel's team. 56 for Team Tyrion. 35 passes to 35 passes, pretty even. Sorry. That reminds me of German band. The Ärzte. Not sure if anybody knows that. Knows them? Probably. Pretty known band. I think they cursed my whole family. Hope that will not affect your family. How is Maggot allowed to skate and probe? They allowed it. They allowed it. Red team allowed it. Alarion. That's why. Other the three guys on on field are locked. Magic is wait, what magic is fact? No no no, that's magic is the maggot one. Fix your rules, copy and aim more. EU management shaking my head. Aye aye aye. Hello, not happy. Twitch chat is not the right place for your official complaints. Even though I read them. Not true if I have the ability to like forward every complaint I see in Twitch chat. Not true. Because then I have to tell Doll too that Ted Bundy is not happy about dropping 40 bombs in CSGO and losing the game. And I'm not sure what Swedish Doll can do about that, you know. It's hard. All complaints feel important. Ted Bundy played banned from ELO League. Wow, you can't ban goalies from ELO. Who will goalie then? If you are banned. That's like shooting yourself in the foot, right? If you want to have games with goalies. But actually, I heard that the games with three goalies are problems too. Feels bad, man. Okay, Dickie would live in Doll's basement. I'm not sure. I haven't seen pictures of Doll's basement, but maybe she has a nice basement. I don't know. Possible. There are nice basements. I have to see pictures first, of course, before I could decide something like that. Needs to be like really, really dark basement for me. Maybe a bit like a bit wet, you know. That's normally what basements are. Else I'm not a basement guy. Needs to be a real scary basement with spiders and stuff. Else what is the point in living in the basement then? If it's not like a real basement you are scared of. Magic is free, gets the puck. One timer's blocked. There we go. Doll's apartment has no basement. So that option is out of the picture. I have no basement either. Aliens are invading my home. What? Ted Bundy fighting aliens in his free time? That's not sounding like a fun job. Very scary aliens. 30 seconds to go. Still no goal since almost 8 minutes now. Was field on cooldown for Alecto. Dangerous times. But Scorer makes a save and gives it back to his goalie very safely. Outlet is long. Lexaya. Ooh, he was far back. When you are that far back, kind of feel like you should pick up on two long outlets, but yeah, Lexia is not really a field player. As you guys know, Ted is telling the truth. Shizuka confirming. Okay. I believe everything in Twitch chat anyways. But thanks for confirming. And another overtime. Are this all probe overtimes today? Probe overtimes today? Three? Four? That's the fourth probe overtime today. Aye, 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 Rick. You see what you miss. Wow, Rick is not even in chat here. That's not a good sign. Hope he's not too ill. I hope he's not too ill. Why did I start to read this chat again? I don't know. Because it's a very, very well written and read chat. I read a lot of lots of chat. You should be happy about that. Little happy accidents. Kaparos. That's still a thing, like Bob Ross stream is still a thing, I think, on Twitch. I check it out sometimes. If I need some harmony in my life. Harmony? I hope that's a thing. Like a balanced life with Bob Ross. Magic winning the face off. And Lex Hayang, he's like committed to playing defense. That's okay. First shot in overtime on Electro. Again, golden goal of course. Next goal decides this probe game. And then we will have the last match of the day. How long is an ELO League ban? It's a week, I think. But that's just talking me. 24 hours. Wow, that's not... I mean, 24 hours. Till Cryoblade. Oh, so it's a week. No, okay. Because Cryoblade comes out next week. Yeah, 24 hour ban is not bad. I thought it was a week. I think I read something about there's option to be banned a week. Maybe if you mess up... Ooh, tralala. Boosting away from that puck, good chance for Bukan, but Blue stops them. Lexia is not crossing the middle line. Okay. He stepped back in the passing line right on time, was a bit scared, because that passing line was so open. That Bundy does- Ooh! That Bundy not really caring, stepping right back into CSGO, while Tyrion's probies win that, with a shot by Bukan. No, by Magic. I'm sorry. Bukan to Magic, then Magic wiggling. Boosting through, fighting versus Garvelius. Wow, nice solo by the Maggot one. Probe level solo, Kappa. Wow. Blue defense doesn't look too hot there. Ah, that's the thing in that situation, like two defenders on the same spot, that's always not good, because like Maggot only has to focus on like dodging one player there, right? And he like, he just boosts through them. So 2-1 victory for Tyrion's Probies, as I said. CSV time.